poetry from the brilliant mind. Where is he? Casey Glick? Where is he? Oh, he's probably off. Oh, there he is. I didn't write this. I wish I wrote this, but interpreted by yours truly, Michael Gerard. If you'll give me a second, channel Mark White. Here goes.
I'm so sorry, Australia.
In a problem like your static, Walton White was quite emphatic. It really is quite obvious, he noted with a smirk. So we solved it in conjunction with a Fourier Bessel function, and we found that Malton's trivial was 7 hours work.